Here we go with a full limit of big trout caught last night at Seawolf Park. I have almost every single one of them are around 16 and a half, and I've got the one that's rotted about 18. So pretty nice catch, all on artificial, and it was a good night.